Okay, here's map 18 of Morior Invictus. No, wait. Map 19. Oh no! There you go. Oops. I was just playing Deadliest Demolition, and in that WoD, the rocket launcher is slot 2. Now I'm getting used to that. It's messing me up. Okay. I see. How does one get the super shotgun? Is I supposed to shoot it from the platform, maybe? Little gun switch? Okay. No, it's not. Okay, whatever. Damn it. That's quite the view. Let's get out of here. Yes. Okay. Not sure why I would want to go out there, but I can. Oh, to get the backpack. So, okay, I got a blue key now, which means I can use that switch. Okay. Yep. What? What moved? Why would I come back out here? Okay, no surprise there. No! Trying to do now? I honestly don't know. The blue switch opened the teleporter. No, wait, no, it didn't. It didn't open that teleporter, did it? What did the blue switch actually do? Now, what does this switch do? Oh. Red key. Red key was... Well, that was pretty unlucky, getting hurt like that. Okay, so this fight is very brutal. Okay, we did that because we want these guys to be dead in their own little cave thingy so that the vials don't revive them. Okay, that was pretty intense. A Megasphere? Why did you give me a Megasphere? That was a hell of a level. Hell of a level. Thanks for watching, and see you later. It was, I'm trying to say more stuff at the end of the video. Yeah, like, it had kind of twisted, the progression was interesting. A lot of platforming, like, counterintuitive platforming. But it wasn't so, it was fairly obvious in the end. Like, the room's pretty small. There's only so many things. I was stuck a little bit trying to find that switch, but whatever. You don't have to be getting stuck a little bit. It's kind of part of the fun of Doom, you know? And that last fight was pretty intense. So overall, I would say great level. Thumbs up. And thanks for watching. See you later.